Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the Whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives on Television City in Hollywood. It's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tomarken.
Thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. Rod, are you ready for a big day with big bucks?
I am all set, Peter.
You are ready for big bucks?
Really big.
I have this very positive feeling because we have a champion on our show, as you know, who's had 39 spins and two whammies in 39 spins. I mean, that's big bucks. You want to meet her?
I want to meet her, Peter.
I'd like to talk to her again, too. She is our champion, Lisa Francois. Yeah. Of course it's Lisa, with $42,223. Now, Lisa, you have had 39 spins and two whammies, incredible, and a lot of money. My goodness, what are you going to do with, all this bread?
Spend it!
That's the answer. No, it doesn't matter how much you make, you're always going to spend it.
That's right.
You're going to have a good time.
I know.
All right, well, let's see what happens today.
Yeah,
keep up the good work.
Yeah.
And our second player, contrary to popular belief, is the one and only Judy Burkhardt. There she is. I knew I'd find her. Judy, you have you're used to winning, huh?
Yes, I am.
What have you won this year?
Every Christmas, our family has a talent contest, and I have won 3 first places.
All right, Judy. How many in your family?
Oh, there are actually quite a few.
Oh, all right. So it's not like it's a 3-person family.
It's not like a baker's dozen.
Okay, Judy. Well, good luck to you today.
Thank you.
And our third player is Steve Bryant. How are you, Steve?
All right.
Now, Steve, you're used to physical contact. What do you do?
Play football for the Houston Oilers.
For the Houston Oilers. All right. Steve, what position do you play?
Wide receiver.
Wide receiver. So you're used to running out and getting hit.
I'm the guy that goes downfield and
downfield. You got to watch out for the whammies here because they'll blindside you.
I got something for the whammies.
You do?
Yeah.
All right. Well, good luck to you, Steve.
Let's do it.
I bet you do. All right. Here we go with the first question. Buzz and answer 3 spins. Multiple choice 1 spin. Here we go. According to experts cited in the New York Times, are you more likely to have your car stolen from your garage, your driveway, or from the street in front of your home? Lisa?
From your driveway.
Is the correct answer driveway, garage, or street, Judy?
Street.
What do you think, Steve?
Street.
You're more liable to have your car stolen if it's parked on the street.
Yeah!
Judy gets a spin. Steve, a spin. Second question. Which young model-turned-actress is so proud to be a virgin that her book, On Your Own, even includes a section called What My Virginity Means to Me? Lisa?
Brooke Shields.
Is it Brooke Shields, Tatum O'Neill, or Christy McNichol, Judy?
I'm going to have to say Brooke Shields, I guess.
What are you going to have to say, Steve?
Brooke Shields.
A very chaste girl is Brooke Shields. Yes. Lisa gets 3, Judy gets 2, Steve gets 2. According to the old saying, if you're solving a problem with a little extra effort, you're keeping what part of your body to the wheel? Lisa?
Mine.
Okay, is the correct answer your mind, your hand, or your shoulder, Judy?
I will say shoulder.
Shoulder. What do you think, Steve?
Hand.
You're keeping your shoulder to the wheel. Judy goes to 3. Last question. Here we go. In French, it's merci. In Spanish, gracias. What is it in English, Steve?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Is it thank you, hello, or God bless you, Lisa?
Thank you.
What do you think?
Thank you.
You're welcome. It is thank you. Yes. You bet. Lisa goes to 4, Judy to 4, Steve to 3, 5, 6, 0, 5. Don't go away. We're coming right back. right, time to make some money. Over 13,000 up there on the board. There's some whammies. You don't want those, obviously. You want to win this round so you can get the money and play last in the final round. You know about passing your remaining spins during your turn if you wish. And four whammies put you out of the game. You don't want that. All right, there's a tie between Lisa and Judy with spins. Four. Player to my left, Lisa is first with four. Are you
okay,
ready,
I need some
Lisa?
Big bucks again. One more time. Big
stop at $400. Yes. First place, three spins.
So it's some big bucks again. Big
bucks
stop.
Stop. Whammy. Two spins, no dollars. One
okay,
whammy. That's third whammy in 39 again. Spins, Lisa. Here we go.
Let's go. Some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. Okay. You're back in the chips. One spin left, first place.
Big bucks. Come on.
Stop. At advance two spaces, $750. $1,050.
Okay.
First place for now. Let's see what Judy can do with four spins. Judy?
Oh, lots of money. I want to go to Tahiti or Hawaii and stop.
Stop at 200 and a spin.
Oh, good.
Four spins, $200. Second place.
Come on, big bucks. Stay away, whammies.
Stop. All right, Judy, you are bereft of your funds, $200. We left you with three spins. You want to hit it again?
Oh, yes, I certainly
okay.
do. Okay, this time I'm going to use my whammy. Do your stuff. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. That's big bucks. That's great. Two spins, $200 ahead of Lisa. Let's go up her pack.
And I will play.
Okay.
Stop at
$1,500.
Oh,
$2,750, one spin left. Now, what are you doing? What is this, Judy?
Oh, my sister gave me a whammy.
Oh, working. One spin left. What do you want to do?
I'm 27.
That's $1,700 more than Lisa.
Pass.
Lisa, it's yours. One to you. Here it goes.
Okay, I need some big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. Right. There's a gift from Judy. $1,350, second place. About half of Judy's total fee with five spins. You ready?
Yes.
Here we go.
Big bucks and no whammies.
Stop at 400. Just avoided the whammy. Fourth spin, third
place. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 350 more. 750.
Come on, man.
Third place, two spins. Three
spins. Big bucks. Come on now, big bucks. I'm threatening you, whammy. Big bucks. Stop.
Two spins left. Want to hit it again?
Yes.
Here we go.
Big bucks, and no whammies.
Stop at $550.
It's worked.
One spin left, third place, Steve. Trust your luck or bad.
Pass it.
It goes to Judy, $2,750, one to you, and here we go, Judy.
And here we
see
go,
see if you can
Judy.
Hold on to first
okay.
place.
Whammy, away to whammies.
Stop at $650. Lisa 1350, I'm Peter, this is Lisa, this is Judy, and this is Steve. Thank you. Mine like a steel trap. Can't fool me. You want to earn some more spins?
Yes, sir.
I'm glad you say that, because if you said no, I wouldn't know what to say. I have questions, you'll give me answers, and maybe they match. Then we'll get spins. Isn't that exciting?
Yes.
Oh, boy, here we go. Money Magazine gives us this tip. If you are introduced to a European woman and don't know whether to call her madam or madame or mademoiselle, should you assume she is single, assume she is married, or tactfully ask her, Steve?
Married.
All right. Is it assume she's married, assume she's single, or ask her, Lisa?
Ask her.
Ask her. Judy?
I'm going to say ask her.
ladies that talk to the gentleman here. He knows. Say, assume she's married according to Money Magazine. Steve. How would you do that? Excuse me, are you married, miss? Madam? Mademoiselle?
No, you would... excuse me, is it miss or missus?
No, talk to Steve. What are you talking about, Judy? Steve knows. Steve is, he knows from Money Magazine.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Of every three Americans, how many will pay a visit to a fast food restaurant during the next week? Lisa?
Two.
Is it two, one, or three, Judy?
Two.
Don't get upset, Judy. Steve,
two.
Two of every three Americans. Two will make a fast food stop this week. Lisa gets the three, Judy gets ten, Steve the four. Judy, you agonize over these, don't you?
Yes.
Here we go. Finish this one. If you can't lick them, do what, Steve?
Join them.
Is the correct answer join them, surrender, or sell? Lisa?
Join them.
Join them. Judy?
Join them.
If you can't lick them, join them. Absolutely. Yeah. Lisa goes to four, Judy to two, and Steve to seven. Last question. Which of Washington, D.C.'s monuments and memorials attracts the greatest number of visitors, Lisa?
Lincoln.
Is it the Lincoln, the Washington, or the Vietnam Veterans Memorial? Judy?
I'll have to say the Lincoln.
Lincoln. What do you think, Steve?
You're saying? Veterans.
Veterans. That top attraction with the tourists is the Lincoln Memorial. Oh! Lisa goes to seven, Judy to three, and Steve goes to seven, and they're going to be worth big bucks. Come on back, you're going to get a lot of money. That's good, I promise you. $100,000 grand, that is big bucks. That's a lot of money, and you don't want the whammies because they want the money, and I'm tired of seeing them get the money. You know what I mean? So, Judy, you will play last with $3,400 since you won round one, and Steve with $550 and a mighty big seven spins. You are first. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, here we
Let's
go with
go.
Big bucks.
Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop it. Yeah. The cry goes out for Steve across the nation, 1950.
Big bucks now, let's go. We gotta have big bucks, big bucks.
Stop.
Oh.
You didn't do the no whammy. You gotta do that, and that keeps the whammies away. You know what I mean? Five spins, Steve.
Big bucks and no whammy.
Stop!
$1,250.
Here you go, Steve. Circulate sports again. Big bucks and no whammies. Stop! Stop at a pool table. Steve, that's worth $1,505 here in second place, $2,755.
Big bucks now, let's go. Big bucks and no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $1,500. $13.50 and seven spins. Lisa, are you ready for no whammy?
Okay, I need some big money. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 spins. $23.50, seven spins. Here we go, third place.
Okay, I need some big bucks. All I want is big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and spin again. $23.50. Third place, seven spins.
Stop. Come on, big bucks, please. Stop.
All right, Lisa, six spins, starting again.
Okay, I need some big bucks. All I want is big bucks. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner, $1,400, $2,000 to lose one whammy or a motorcycle.
$2,000.
$2,000, you've got it. Five spins left. Third place.
Okay,
here we go.
Stop. Let's go. I need some big bucks. Some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500 okay. more. Get the boy to the whammy. 2,500. Third place. Fourth spin.
Come on, big bucks. Please. Stop.
Stop at 1,750. Okay. 4,250.
Go.
Second place. Three spin.
Some big bucks. Some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,000.
Okay.
A spin. 5,250. Still have your three spins. Going again.
And some big bucks.
So one more, you'll be out of the game. You've avoided them for three games, and all of a sudden they're attacking you. You do have two spins left.
Well, that's all right. Let's go.
Okay, here we go. Looking for some bucks.
Go. I need some big bucks. Something
for
the fans. Stop.
Stop. Yeah.
Hasta luego. Arrivederci. Bon voyage.
Bye. Bye. You're out of the game, but if you notice, that boat was weighed down with your more than $42,000.
That's
so
good.
We'll now go on to Judy with $3,400. One spin you have to take, Judy.
Okay.
Here we go. And we'll deal with the three that you earned.
Big bucks, or a trip, and whammy the whammies. Do your stuff. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 yeah. spin. $4,400. Four spins, and you're in column. Press your left or pass about half of Steve's total.
I'm going to go.
Here we go.
And whammy the whammies. Here we go. Big bucks.
Stop.
Oh.
Get away. Well, the whammy may be taking your sister, but at this point, Judy, you're in three-spin, no-dollar land. Are you
now,
ready?
Now I'm in trouble.
What do you want to do? You're in, obviously, second place. Press your luck real fast. Three to you, Steve. Three to you, pass 287.55. Are you ready, Steve?
All right, I said big bucks. Big bucks and
stop. Stop at 1,006. 97.55. Two more spins you have to take, Steve. Here we go.
Big bucks now. Big bucks.
Stop. Stop at 1,750. Steve, you're 11,505. One more spin you have to take.
Let's
get the boy to win.
One more. Big bucks and no whammies.
Stop at 14,005. One spin. It goes to Judy. Judy, you have your work cut out for you. You have to get something with an additional spin a couple of times, or Steve will win the game. Are you ready, Judy?
Yes,
big
I'm
spin.
Ready.
Steve? Steve? Stop at $2,000 or lose one whammy. It doesn't matter. $2,500. You get it. Stop that. No. $14,005, and right now, Rod, why don't you tell you about what you won, Rod?
But of course, Steve, you have won a billiard table.
Yeah.
This is the Swinger 4x8 table, the classic design and style to enhance any game room or complement any decor. 7/8 inch thick slate is diamond ground to a perfection level. The Swinger from Murray. And you have won a catamaran. This is the NFL Force Track 14. On the water, the Track 14 is pure dynamite. Built for speed and excitement, you'll get everything you wanted and then some. Those prizes totaling $5,005. Combined with the $9,000 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total of $14,005. Congratulations!
Well done, Steve. $14,005, and you get to come back and do it again. And Lisa, you whammied out, but wait a minute. You're leaving us with $42,223. Congratulations. You've been a great contestant. Have a good time with all that loot. And Judy, thank you for being with us. We have some nice prizes for you.
Thank
all right?
you very much.
And Steve, we're going to see you again. Until then, I'm going to go over here and talk to Steve for a minute. We've got to do our little thing. You ready, Steve?
Yes.
All right. This is Peter Tomarken and
Steve Bryant
saying big bucks and no...